like somebody could just drive up there, stop in a phone right on the bus, and the driver said, "What's the good morning?" By the time you have to move the tire bus, and it moves stand for the vehicle, you can one shot. When you can at the truck, it's swinging on the wall, and it will start spinning.
And that's it.
And then he said, "That's it." That's just it.
The highest book. So who is it?
My brother-in-law.
So you don't have a clue?
No, because I didn't go on the scene. Because when he called him daughter, yeah, we just go to the plaza, go meet him. We
came to the doctor. The caller.
Yes.
So why you have to bring him back?
Because when we went to pick him up, he was feeling a lot of pain. We went to the doctor. They said they don't have an X-ray machine. And he says feeling blood, like blood is running down inside my foot. Yeah. So that's why we have to rush him up over here.
Okay. Oh, so you go private doctor?
Yeah. And because if the pain when my feeling can't bear it no more.
Okay.
You just want to get some medication for just helping with the pain.
So this is where he came first?
Yeah, he came here private, but he's not used to the place, so he left.
And go a private doctor.
Yeah, in fact, I don't need to work. We came to the private doctor and he said he can't help him.
Wow. So my feel, I want to get make up.
When him call me and I tell me, say he's in an accident.
Yeah,
I say, big man, try reach the hospital. But you know, treatment no place. He come find me first. And me, I say to them, say, that me never there, you know. And me tell them, I show the truth on my phone. So them I say, me I say, you must try reach the hospital now. So I public them in the head too. But me I say, I waste of time, I public Spanish show, I don't know about it. You understand? Yeah. I said, no one me I drop my job down. That's a problem. But me I tell you, internal people even wicked and the man get a cut of ass either.
Yeah.
And he said, feel like something run down inside him. I was shooting inside. And he warm. Yes, and he warm. But that's why I mean, you know, the mix up and I didn't look back when I moved. My mother dropped it up on the road. I just had to drive.
Yeah. Yeah. How far are you taking him?
Granny Park.
Okay.
That's where he's living. Yeah, man, at that time, going on, they said they didn't have to test him. That's up. So okay. I better be rushing to the hospital.
Okay.
Yeah, man, that's straight. Our doctor didn't carry him up. I wasn't at work.
So what did he tell me that happened?
Well, to my knowledge, he said, look at the back tire blow up on the vehicle.
Yeah.
I said, it's like somebody in the vehicle said to the driver, said, something's wrong with the driver. And he cut the speed. And then he said, everything all right.
And then he took up back
in speed. And shortly after, he got like the back tire blow out of the bus. Just turned.
Licking on one truck. And then head over the wall.
Yeah, you know, go by wall. Go catch. On the other side.
What's the bus coming?
Look at the right amount in there. I don't know. It's yeah, like they don't, you know, can't stand in it, look like.
Right.
Be a
no,
seat.
Them
bus can't stand
in it. Like
18 seats. 18, yeah.
Huh?
I believe 18 or 15.
I remember what the bar,
18 seats.
I think I did
do it. 18 seats. Who in front of him there? I just found
a
guy outside that.
One lady with her baby.
He
dropped on pan lid.
And the baby dropped on him.
Because when you come out of the vehicle, because he saw him foot flyer for that and dead man. And he said, come to
this.
Foot flyer, and dead man. And he said, come out. The girl come and hug him up, give him the baby, and hug him up, she just fainted.
Yes. Oh, God, and that baby, that her baby's on
that. He was traveling from Mandeville.
Yeah.
To Kingston.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Balaclava, everything.
Yeah.
Okay.
So him like him take a vehicle to Mandeville and take a
come.
Yeah man, he's a fighter. That's what we know, he's a fighter.
If you see him a feel pain and can't bear it
no more. But when I try to listen, I try to help people, you know.
And you try to help people.
Yeah, he's a bad guy.